Hi YouTube, it's your boy Walt, and apparently Sabrina Carpenter has the number one on trending music. So I thought I'd check it out. It's called Taste. Hopefully this doesn't get copyright strike, but you know. Listen.
Double time on my business.
Let's see, man. I know I get that copyright strike all the time, but let's see.
Rock-a-bye, baby, snug in your bed. Right now you are sleeping, and soon you'll be
dead. Okay.
Oh, I leave quite an impression. 5 feet to be exact.
What? Taste. Okay. Let's.
You're wondering why half his clothes went missing. My body's where they're at. Now I'm gone, but
I don't even know what she's saying. Of course, it makes sense why they had the. I think they had the lyrics down here. Yeah. Oh, I leave quite an impression. 5 feet to be exact. You're wondering why half of his clothes went missing. My bodies were there at. Now I'm gone, but you're still laying next to me, 1 degree of separation.
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking
the fuck?
About?
Okay, whatever, man. Whatever.
You're still laying next to me, 1 degree of separation.
Isn't that one chick that be acting and shit?
No shit, Sherlock.
She was in Scream, right? That's her. The new Selena Gomez. I don't know if I can do this. No wonder they warned us about the fucking video, dude. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. And I don't understand. Let's look at the lyrics again. Okay, one more time. Oh, I leave quite an impression, 5 feet to be exact. You're wondering why half his clothes went missing. My body's where they're at. So, because she's talking about cheating. You're wondering why he's naked. Well, my body is where his clothes are at, I guess. Now I'm gone, but you're still laying next to me. 1 degree of separation.
She's out of her mind.
So is that talking about the girl came in to find... A girl came in to find her sleeping next to her boyfriend and shot her. And now she's saying, now I'm gone, but you're still laying next to me, right? Because she's gone, she's dead. But the dude is still laying next to her. 1 degree of separation. Okay, I can understand. Heard you're back together. If that's true, you'll just have to taste me when he's kissing you. Okay, self-explanatory. If you want forever, and I bet you do, just know you'll taste me too. Kind of gross. So no matter, so being with her or being with him forever doesn't change the fact that he was with the other girl, and you're still going to, she still has an effect on him going on into the future. Okay. He pins you down on the carpet, makes painting with his tongue, la 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 la. He's funny now, all his joke hits different. Guess who he learned that from. Wow. Okay, great. All right, I see. I'm getting it.
You're still laying next to me. 1 degree of separation. I'll get you back together. And if that's true, you'll just have to taste me when he's kissing you. If you want forever, nothing you do, just know you'll taste me too.
Let's just enjoy it. If you wanna done it, I demand a fine.
Every time you close your eyes and feel his lips, you're feeling mine. And
Every time you breathe his air, just know I was already there.
Christian, this Shaq, I owe you an apology. I wasn't really familiar with your game and, you know, how you travel.
Oh, man, you're casual.
That was fucking awesome. Okay, I'm not going to lie. The moment that I was like, I'm just going to enjoy this now because, like, whatever, I actually did start enjoying it because I just started, it all compressed in one. That moment right there, she cuts into the fucking bathroom and she's like, every time you kiss his lips or you do whatever, just remember, I was already there. And she does that while, like, she's walking away hurt from the fact that she can't be with this guy. And she's been hurt by his new girlfriend who's like, stay away from my man. But in the video, clearly she's, you know, they made this metaphor where she's physically hurt, right? Like, she went in to attack this girl to try to get her man back. The girl attacked her back, left her physically hurt. But she's here like, all right, you might have won here, but just know every time you kiss him, everything you do with him, I was already there. I taught him how to do all that shit. I taught him how to be funny, how to dress, how to, you know, I like that. I like that. That's tough. The moment that realization caught on me, that shit was tough. Wow.
Every time you close your eyes and feel his lips, you're feeling mine. And every time you breathe his air, just know I was already there. You can love him if you like. Yeah.
Yeah, I know I've been known to share. Wow. You know what? I always thought Sabrina Carpenter was some creepy, weird-ass little white girl that be making stupid videos. Still kind of do. Because I've seen some of her videos in the past. Them shit was weird as fuck. But this one I like. This one, I can understand why it's number one trending right now. Probably also because, you know, these two girls are in it together, and hey, simps, you know, simps.
Well, I heard you're back together, and if that's true, you'll just have to tease me when he's kissing you.
Yeah! That's hot. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie.
And if that's true, you'll just have to tease me when he's kissing you.
Oh, wow. And they ended up killing him. Wow, they were fighting over this guy so bad, they ended up killing him. Real.
That's true.
That is the realest shit ever, bro. Because that happens.
No shit, Sherlock.
A woman can be the one to break up with a nigga. Then she finds out that this dude's doing good now. He's got a wife and kids. And then she's going to do everything in her power to try and make his life miserable. Calling this nigga weird times. Leaving weird messages. Now the wife's seeing this shit. He's like, oh, you're cheating? Oh, no, nigga. It's like, I didn't do nothing. That bitch just an asshole, bro. I'm telling you. Sabrina Carpenter and Jenna Ortega.
Lots of trauma.
Very insecure. I swear to God, this is typical, dude. In this new age, this is very typical. I like this video from her, bro. Because I think she's kind of doing, like, it's almost like a satirical commentary on how women are in relationships, where they're willing to do anything to be with a man that's taken, right? A guy that in their mind, they're like, oh my God, I know that he's the man I should be with. But then the moment that something happens, you know, to get this guy out the picture, they're just going to be talking shit about him. Like, yeah, he was just super insecure. I don't even know why I was even into him in the first place. Or the moment they're forced to not have this guy in their lives anymore, immediately it turns into his fault.
I hope you niggas enjoyed the video. But even if you didn't, don't forget to like and subscribe, or I'm a shit on your carpet. It's your boy Walt. Catch you in the next video.